I had a question for you, actually.
Yeah, go ahead, straight away.
Well, basically, you know the chameleon circuit, or whatever it's called? You know,
yeah, chameleon
circuit. Turns the police box into whatever shape. Well, I saw in the manual. How come TARDIS is always a police box and has a chameleon circuit?
Well, in London, the chameleon circuit broke, so it's stuck as a London police box, and it's never been able to come back as an average one. I might have the manual somewhere about it. Here it is. Searches an entire destination environment using a 12-dimensional scan from a suitable thing to change it. Works out exactly where to hide the TARDIS out of sight, how to make sure we know it's there, basically every time on how to hide the TARDIS, and then it changes into a police box every time.
Well, what's the point of that?
Well, there's no point of that. That's so frustrating, Toby.
Oh, well. I kind of like it like this.
Hold on.
My dad used to be an electrician, but I could fix it.
Toby, there's no way you could fix it. Three time lords and the blob called the superior intelligence could not solve it. Even the master couldn't fix it. Oh, the great technician of Gahoon 5. Anyway, there's no way you could fix it. Never. Ever!
Doctor, fixed it!
Yeah, right, Toby, as if you could... Oh my god, that's actually...
How exactly did you do that?
Well, basically, Doctor, I rewired the circuit's path on a neutron flow, and basically, I added some wire coordinators, three gene splicers, two pairs of polymers, and three rubber tracks.
So, great, you've reconnected the safety shield, I suppose?
What?
You know, the blue part. It's in the manual.
No, don't remember that bit.
But the one that looks faintly to me? We're going to have to make an emergency landing quickly.
Where?
The animation will kill us all. Quickly, let's get out the TARDIS now.
Where are we?
Toby, where's the TARDIS?
Where's the TARDIS?
Oh my god.
It's turned into a tree.
Okay, it can't be that hard. All we have to do is work out which tree.
Yeah, but the controls are hot. It's turned into a tree. We'll never find it. Gurlsonnika.
Really?
It's basically a people called the Nicees that only like nice people and they don't like cats.
Ah, so they separate people?
Yes, so Toby, you'll be on the cat.
Oh, thanks.
But all women.
So, do we have to like pass a test or something?
Yes, so all women.
Okay, excuse me, sir. Are you by any chance a nice or a quat? You haven't been tested yet?
Oh, well.
Come this way, sir.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, of course, you're underage, but I'll have to go with this man here, gentleman, so you'll have to stay here because you're underage, and you pop in jail anyway.
Fine.
Yep, good.
Okay, so Doctor, it's a very simple procedure. All we have to do is suck all your memories out, examine very carefully, and put them back in. It only takes 2 minutes.
I don't really like the sound of that. Is there anything else we could do?
We do have a questionnaire. Only 3,583 pages. Very well. It's worth taking a hit.
Okay.
Left and left. I've just finished examining your memories.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, Doctor, but you're a plant.
But
here's your identity card. Have a nice day.
Okay.
Object.
Can I buy it?
So you want to buy the device?
Yes.
Then can I see your identity card, please?
Yeah.
We only sell to nice people.
Oh. Yeah, okay.
So, you applied not to be a plant, is that correct?
Yeah.
But you were unsuccessful?
Oh, yes.
people? Can you hear me? Hello? That's better. So, just to let you know, there's a f***ing great gorillanoid escaped from the testing facility. It's hungry and evil, and worse, it can talk. God, I hate monsters that can talk. Except myself. But to be fair, I'm not a monster. Anyway, if I were you, I'd get the f*** out of there now.
What type of irritating alarm? Just can't get to the point.
I heard that, you piece of f***. I'll have you know I was never designed to be an alarm.
Wait, you can hear me?
Slow cat.
Well, where is this ugly beast?
Whoa! I'm not a beast!
Hey, that's my fez!
Do it on.
Oh.
Come on!
Yeah, Doctor. About the honeymoon you took us on.
I've already took you on a honeymoon. Why are you moaning? You say this every day.
You took us to a moon made of honey.
So? There's no difference?
No. There really is a difference.
Oh, well. Moving on.
Doctor, I don't really like that fez. Me and Rory are talking about it. It's not good.
Excuse me. First of all, you and River shoot the fez. Then the president doesn't even give me a fez when I ask for it nicely. I didn't even get Jack and Daughters. And then, next, you'll be telling me that, I don't know, some gorilla's gonna nick my fez or something. I mean, fezzes are cool. That would never happen. I'm never gonna lose it.
That is not good. Very not good.
Yeah.
Told you fezzes are not cool. You're useless. I wish I had, you know, your previous self, the 10th one.
What?
The one that had more friends.
What?
The one that was more hot.
You know what, Doctor?
Didn't have a big chin.
You know what, Amy? You know, I'm the Doctor. I'm the better Doctor. And you know what? You recognise this? Who's that then, eh?
That's just mean, Doctor. That is very mean.
You know, I'm going to town.
Fine.
I remember you. You stole my fez. But how did you get free of teleport?
Hey, hang on. I'll get you an elevator, come the f*** up, and I'll tell you all about it.
Yep. Hey, can you stop me swinging here? Hey, ow.
There you are. Explain to me, who are you? What do you do?
Well, I was meant to designed to be in a rude swearing toy for f***s. But unfortunately, they just decided, no, I'm not going to sell you, too rude. So instead, they turned me into this alarm. I mean, they were meant to upgrade me from grumpy to happy mode, but no. This new gorillanoid project came out, nope, they're all over there.
So, you can't swear, that's a really good advantage.
No, it's not. How would you like it if you couldn't save the world? It's exactly the same.
True.
Anyway, explain the gorilla thing.
I think we should call it Fezcon, man.
What, Toby?
Fezcon.
It won't like that.
True. Won't care.
Anyway, a beeping gorillanoid was created by scientists as a slave creature that travel through time, through space, and do all their work, and wipe out all threats. They tested it by making it go back in time and collect judges from where it was.
So that's how it got my fez.
Can you forget the f***ing fez?
I love that fez. I've heard the gorilla's somewhere in the shops. Let's go over there, shall we?
Hey, wait, guys. Hey, guys. You gonna help me here, guys? Hey, I'm still swinging. This happened.
Stop!
Fezcon. Yo, Fezcon man. Fezcon, yo.
What did you call me?
Fezcon! Yo, Fezcon man! Fezcon, yo!
I told you, that's not my name!
Hey, hello everyone! Hey, hello! It's me, Yalom!
Oh.
Self-destruct button has well been activated, so get the out! I mean it this time!
Oops, I better go now.
Toby! Run!
Oh my god, this is gonna hurt. Ow!
Okay,
my legs
down there.
Are you good?
Oh my god.
Good old baby.
Okay,
show it me.
Oh, thank you.
No.
alarm?
Hey, I'm right here, being carried by Toby. God, he's fixed.
Okay, can you fix it from here? Just fix this maybe.
Work. That's all I ever have to do.
Yes, good.
Fine. Walking. Okay, here it is.
Okay, good. Now we can just go off home and it'll be really exciting and I can walk for my fares and it'll be so exciting. Let's just go up to the TARDIS. What are you doing? Hey, that's my fez! My fez!
Just complete destroyed millions out there.
Hey Doctor, can I help you with that?
No, you've done enough, Toby. There you go. Complete destroyed. Now.
Hey Doctor.
Yep, there you
fancy
are.
Fancy upgrading me to a different personality? You know, from grumpy to happy?
Yep.
Ah, thanks, Doctor. It's working fine. Hey. Interesting, sonic screwdriver can do so many things. I wonder if I can make a replica of it. You dingo, man.
Oh.